first of the segment. Today's segment, we're going to talk about how the players did for the Sunday before, for the week before. All right, so let's, before I jump on that, guys, I don't know if you guys saw my comment. Maybe I think 2 hours before Sunday, 2 hours before 1 p.m., before the slate started, I thought you guys jump on the receiver for the Giants, and he had a 30 fantasy points. So hopefully if you guys did really, really great. So I hope you did. I had a great weekend as far as fantasy-wise, but as far as me, I have been under the weather for the last 3 days. So let's go ahead and jump to see how my players did for the week before. Let's go ahead and do that. Alright guys, the week before, for the week 3, Matt Ryan, as you guys know, the way the game started, it looks like he wasn't going to get anywhere close to 15 fantasy points, but come to in the second half. So 26 went for the 6, hey, that's really good at this price. The disappointed player was Carson, only 5.1. No way I was expecting him to be so bad, especially if Penny out. His quarterback did everything. Very disappointing. Nelson Aguilar, he was definitely the best value of the day. Julio Jones, not bad at all. He has been very consistent to start of the season. Touchdown in every game so far. And Olsen, I didn't expect him to do that great without Kane. But we will take it. I mean, like, the problem is I play him less than I wanted to. So that I regret. But it was a great, great, great play. So I hope you guys use those plays, because if you have those players, except for Carson, then most likely you would have a great weekend. I did really good in both sides, so that was really good. So guys, anyway, I'm sorry for, because I have the flu, the cold and everything, so that's why it looks like I'm trying, you know, coughing or anything like that. Like I said, guys, I hope you guys saw the comment I put on the videos for Giants receiver Shepherd, because he went off. All right, so basically, I look forward for tomorrow for my next video, where I'm gonna go ahead and put the list of the cheap players out. Anyway, guys, I really appreciate you guys. Thank you for everything. Please subscribe, comment, and turn on your notifications so as soon as I put a video out, so you guys can have it. Right now, I don't have my microphone, so if the sound sounds a little bit different, that's probably the combination of the fact that I don't have my microphone and also the fact that I have a cold. So again, guys, thank you. Please subscribe. I appreciate everything. Alright, so I will see you guys tomorrow for another video as far as the cheap playlist. Later, I'm out.